by Margaret Atwood. Some of you know that one of Margaret Atwood's most famous novels was a tiny bit critical or thoughtful about the influence of religion. And you might be surprised to know that her latest novel, The Year of the Flood, is in a certain way very respectful of the place of religion. One of the surprises I found when I was asked to sing the hymns that are in the middle of it was that they're amazing, beautiful hymns. They have beautiful remnants or echoes or intimations of traditional Christian theology applied in a surprising way. For instance, we praise the tiny perfect moles that garden underground, the ant, the worm, the nematode, wherever they are found. So this is a song, a hymn in praise of the tiny things that clean the earth and help us live well from the earth. It's an ecological novel, and the hymns have really interesting theological focuses. My favorite saint's day in the novel is the saint that honors people who go places or run or make pilgrimages. It honors Terry Fox, among other saints. Really, really interesting. So here's Tiny Perfect Moles, set to a very old hymn tune called Dove of Peace, with shapes, fa sol la, and you'll have a chance to hear how the tiny animals sing in shape of music.
It's a setting